It's been 2 years since Jeff and I bought our Sea Ray, Charlie X-Ray, and the anniversary seemed a good time to compile a best of video from our adventures that we've had since then. Our first real adventure starts with a cross-country trip from Orlando to Key West, after getting licensed to fly on our own with this amazing seaplane. The trip to the Keys was beautiful, but landing at Key West Airport with a Delta airliner waiting to take off was a bit intimidating.
We're just like one of the big boys here, Hal.
Yep.
Yeah, Delta, can you hold there for us? We're coming in. You'll be number two. Should take a picture of that with the Delta coming down the runway. 65.
2290 Tango Rider, copy all. Runway 9, taxi Alpha. I'll put that in for you. 177 Charlie X-Ray. You can turn, actually go all the way down to Delta, please.
Heading to Delta. 177 Charlie X-Ray.
The video I made coming back from Key West is the first, where I combined footage from our Insta360 video camera on the wing with cockpit video and intercom. Right, the aerial footage over Summerland Key remains one of my favorites.
Folks, this is a scenic tour. We've got the wing camera on. And the cockpit camera.
There was a hurricane there. Oh my God. They obviously rebuilt those homes.
Let's see.
Looks like a bunch of debris from a home that got destroyed.
Oh yeah, wow.
Ooh, there's a bunch of broken boats and stuff too. That's the main road going out to the Keys right there.
Coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've gotta find those extra cups to fill.
We found more of Florida to explore once we moved Charlie to Airport Manatee, south of Tampa. Straight east of the airport is the Sunshine Skyway Bridge, one of our favorite places to bring guest pilots.
They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil.
In this video, I flew with Garrett Trainer in his Sea Ray with Jeff flying along. The best part was getting my favorite aerial photo of our plane in flight with the bridge in the background. Near the mouth of the Manatee River are beautiful mangroves, best seen from the air. Mangroves are a nature preserve with abundant wildlife to be seen if you have sharp eyes. Operating an airplane tends to be expensive. When pilots take their airplane to grab a bite to eat, it's often called getting a $100 hamburger. With our Sea Ray, we prefer lakeside restaurants, and when we went to the Sunshine Grill in Lake Jackson, we got $100 fish and chips. After Charlie's winter in Florida, we flew to our homes in Minnesota. This is Charlie's first water takeoff in Lake Minnetonka near our homes. This is an aerial view of where we live. My home is the condo building below to the right of the marina driveway. Across the street and to the right of the other marina is Jeff's home. This year was our second in a row flying Charlie to the seaplane base in Oshkosh. The seaplane base is the way to go.
We're going to Oshkosh!
Yay!
We're about 15 minutes out. We'll be landing at the seaplane base.
Water landing okay.
Yeah, that little lagoon right there, that'll just zip around the corner.
The seaplane base is like an oasis to the more hectic atmosphere at Whitman Airport. A nice shady campground with amenities and a prime beachside tie-down for Charlie X. This was our parking spot, right on the beach, easy in, easy out. I had never seen an air show like this. It is not to be missed. And then an easy peasy launch from our private beach, no air traffic control, by Oshkosh. We've had a lot of guests riding in Charlie over the last 2 years. Perhaps some could have been better briefed.
And then I'll probably circle around and land in the lake there right in front of the place.
Really? You land on the water here with this?
Yeah, that's an amphibious plane.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
That's half the fun.
Oh, that is so cool.
This is my favorite video of the neighborhood we play in on Lake Minnetonka. First up is the Minnetonka Yacht Club, where we have sailed too many races to count.
They speak to me like constellations as we lie here. There's a magic I can't hold. Your smile, I've had it gold. And that you never seem to be in short supply. I'm ooh, so baby, let's get it on. Drinking wine and killing time.
Next, we fly over Carson's Bay, then over Lake Minnetonka towards Excelsior. Big Island on the right.
You said we'd been friends too long.
Next, we fly over the Excelsior Commons, where we see the newly completed band shell. Next, a rare water landing on St. Albans Bay, where I live. In summer, peak weather, there are usually too many boats to land. After circling a couple times, we take off, head back north towards the yacht club. As winter in Minnesota sets in, it's back to Florida. One of our favorite destinations is Cedar Key, 1 hour north of Tampa.
We're going to have some seafood for lunch. We're going to have seafood for dinner. And some shrimps.
So, gifts, gear down, check right, check left for runway landing.
Landing at the George Lewis Airport from Seaside is a rare visual treat.
Cedar Creek traffic. SR-22 is 5 miles east of Cedar Key inbound for runway 5. Cedar Key traffic.
I just cut the power.
Angle, push.
Jeff's daughter-in-law, Hannah, was just a little bit apprehensive flying in Charlie.
Are we going? Okay. Even if we crash, we'd like be okay, right?
Yeah.
There's our little shadow. That's so cute.
And if you look around down there, you might see manatee. Well, not here, you'll see. But here you'll see sea turtles.
Cool. Oh, my goodness gracious. This is kind of crazy. This isn't so scary.
No.
Just a little, maybe a little scary.
This is so nice. Isn't this great?
Woohoo! This is cool.
Go ahead, steer here in charge. That way, if I have a heart attack, you can still land the plane.
Jeffrey Solom. Can I open this?
Yep.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Drop your phone.
Wow.
Really nice on a hot, sunny day, and you open the windows. Oh, gosh.
By the end of the flight, Hannah seemed quite comfortable.
What?
We're on this camera, too, and that camera. Wave out there.
One of the highlights this year was flying alongside Kevin DeAngelo in his Shark Sea Ray to Marathon Key. Kevin had to fly back home, but not before we stopped for lunch at picturesque Lorelei Restaurant on Isla Mirada.
What's that little spit over there? Is that sand? It'd be fun if you could just set your chairs
yeah.
up.
Yeah.
There's a little beach.
After Kevin went home, Jeff and I looked for a perfect deserted island to stake claim on and hang out.
What do you think?
Well, that was a little beach. We'd have to, keep the boat or get the plane far enough out so we can get out of here. You want to go in there? And...
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a little beach right there. We're not going to be here forever, so should I kill it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No sooner did we settle on our beach chairs than Jeff saw it, a crocodile right between us and Charlie. Quickly armed ourselves with our beach chairs, when five or six of his buddies showed up. I was sure they were massing for an attack. After a long standoff, we decided to call 911. When the sheriff arrived, we noticed that only the first crocodile was left. The sheriff suggested we walk the long way around it to our airplane. Easy for him to say, but with our beach chairs at the ready, we cautiously walked our way around and arrived safely back to Charlie. Inevitably, during our long journeys, taking the plane between Minnesota and Florida, nature calls. Having a seaplane provides a lot more opportunities for pit stops, but sometimes the camera keeps on rolling.
Oh, I'm seeing that camera.
Charlie's home at Florida is at Airport Manatee, and the nearest freshwater is Lake Manatee, a reservoir 10 minutes flight away from the airport. The ramp at the fish camp at Lake Manatee provides a nice place to pick up and drop off passengers. The trip up the Manatee River to Tampa Bay is picturesque and a nice way to make our way back to the airport. Here on the left, we pass by the northern tip of Anna Maria Island and fly by Passage Key, heading north back to Airport Manatee. Here's a nice view coming into our home airport in Florida. Dark skies fall now into another. If you like this sampling of videos, then please hit the subscribe button. There will be plenty more to come.